2016, His Excellency Dr. Abbas Ghaizi, Honorable Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran to Dhaka, the very special guest of today's program, Honorable Vice Chancellor of Uttara University, Professor Dr. M. Azizur Rahman, special guest, Mr. M. D. Musharraf Hussain, Head of Human Resources Management, ICDDRP Bangladesh, and President, Bangladesh Society for Human Resources Management, and also he is the President of Asia Pacific Federation of Human Resource Management. Special guest, Professor Dr. Yasmin Ara Lekha, Pro Vice Chancellor of Uttara University. Distinguished personalities, guests, participants of esteemed companies and higher education agencies, colleagues, and the graduates of Uttara University and other universities of Dhaka City. Good morning to all of you and warm welcome to Uttara University to this very important event for the graduates and students of Uttara University and other universities. Assalamu alaikum. First of all, I would like to quote from the message of our honorable chief guest, His Excellency Dr. Abbas Ghaizi. He wrote in his message that education doesn't end in colleges and universities. There are plenty of things to learn out there, which could only be done if they study and work hard for it by themselves. Career fair is such a meeting place from where students and graduates can learn how to face interview, how to establish link and network with employers and higher educational agencies, how to build their future career. This fair is a platform from where graduates will be able to interact one-on-one with employers, enhance networking skills, gain awareness of organizations and positions for which they are hired for, and explore higher education opportunities to build their future careers. Dear guests and audience, this is a very important career fair because a number of companies and organizations from different sectors of Bangladesh are attending this event. British Council, Career Australia, Future Education Corporation from higher education sector, Bangladesh Society for Human Resources Management, Progressive Training Development and Consultants, ITC Bangladesh, Khandagar Mahabub Hussain and Associates from Training and Consultancy Sector, Madhubuti Bank Limited and Bank Asia Limited from Finance and Banking Sector, Zawsbury.com, Chaldal.com, Bangladesh Advanced Technology Limited from IT Business Sector, Akis Food and Beverage Limited from Food and Beverage Sector, Mirpur Ceramics, Adim Ceramics, RAK Paints Limited, Walton Group, DBL Group from Manufacturing Sector, Globe Forwarding and Freight Limited from Service Sector, and ICDRB from Health Sector have attended this fair. We believe that this fair will be highly useful for the students and graduates of the universities for searching and establishing links with their desired companies and the higher education institutions in home and abroad. Dear audience, we express our sincere thanks and appreciation to His Excellency Dr. Abbas Ghaizi, Honorable Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran to Dhaka, for coming over here at Uttara University and inaugurating this very important event of Uttara University, the first UU Career Fair 2016. We are also thankful to the special guest, Mr. M.D. Musharraf Hussain, Head of Human Resources Management, ICDDRP, President, BSHRM and APFHRM, for providing continuous support and encouragement for organizing this event. The organizing committee is grateful to the Honorable Vice Chancellor of Uttara University, Professor Dr. M. Azizur Rahman, and Professor Dr. Yasmin Ara Lekha, Pro Vice Chancellor of Uttara University, for providing full support and guidance for making this fair successful. Finally, as a convener of the organizing committee of this fair, I extend my sincere acknowledgement of their contributions to all concerned for giving their valuable time, extending continuous support and providing valuable advice for making this fair a very successful event. I strongly believe that our endeavor will be truly successful if the students and graduates find this fair as a platform for establishing link with their prospective employers and higher education agencies. Thank you all. Assalamu alaikum.